If you weren't a fighter, what do you think you'd be?
I'd definitely be a diabetic.